its versatility, and its ease of use. You put it all together, and you have got the best doggone prime rib you have ever had in your life. That's a massive prime rib. Capacity, not a problem. Ease of use, it's all there. And it's all done with the Traeger Homestead. If you're one of the thousands and thousands and thousands of people who have a Traeger, who picked it up last year when it was a Today Special Value for the one and only time on QVC, we gotta hear from you. Because over the next hour, we're gonna chat with a lot of people, like we did at midnight when we kicked this off, Craig Shockley, and we had men and women saying they used to use other forms, like
propane,
deep frying a turkey,
propane,
and now they don't. They use this for Thanksgiving. They use it for Easter. They use it 4 and 5 times a week.
Yeah.
If you're one of those people, 1-800-395-1601, nice to have you here, buddy.
Thanks,
it's gonna
man,
be a big hour.
Yes, it is.
A couple things we gotta clarify right off the top.
Okay.
Is that if people want this by Memorial Day,
right,
there's a limited quantity and then an advance order. The advance order, not available by Memorial Day. So again, if you're a big fan of Traeger, call us. If you're upgrading or getting this one, here is the value story. And I'll tell everybody what you're getting here, but it's unprecedented. Because on this free shipping day, the free shipping includes our Today Special Value. Okay, Denim & Company, free shipping, fantastic. Diamondique, free shipping, great. A Traeger grill, $96.98 off the shipping and handling. And by the way, we didn't build it into the price because this grill, this exact grill smoker, is $789.97. You get the hardwood pellets, the rib rack, the grill cover, the front folding shelf. All told, that's another $350 more. Not today. $350 off plus $96.98 off. And it's all here in your favorite color. And the colors are here. And that's the good news. It's 8 o'clock Eastern time. All right? Game of Thrones is not on. Come back to QVC. Masters is over. Come back to QVC. We have it in stock right now. If you want it by Memorial Day, here's our blue. We made these colors, by the way, because it might be a sports team. Might be Dodgers. It might be Penn State. You get the idea. We have it in the bronze. You love the bronze. It's bronze and black. That's the other color. Only here at QVC at this price. We have it in the cinnamon, by the way, that we can ship now, most limited. 220 remaining. Like, that we can ship right now. In QVC world, that's nothing. But here's the one that rocked at midnight, been rocking all day. This is the graphite. Graphite is here and now. Father's Day, come on in. There's only 400 that we can ship now. And to put that into perspective, how many were ordered already today? Over 13,000 ordered today, 400 remaining. What are you getting with it? You get more here at QVC. This is cooking over real wood. You are grilling and smoking over real wood. These pellets are in here. That is real hickory. That is real maple. Two bags of it. You get the only at QVC, this big rib rack. Not one, but two of the meat thermometers, over 80 recipes. You get the cover, and you get the top rack as well. All told, it's a $450 savings by getting it here on QVC. All right? Now that you know the value, because a lot of people have been Googling and Frugling and going directly to Traeger and realize you can't get it, let's just back up.
Yep.
What's this brand all about?
Brand's all about flavor. It's about cooking over real wood. It's a different way of doing things. Remember, we just talked about propane, natural gas. Don't add any flavor to your food.
None.
So we're all about maximizing anything that you can do to get the best flavor out of it. We came up with a way years ago as far as making real wood into these compressed pellets, creating this auger system, which creates real fire, and you're cooking over real wood. But also, it's easy. This is the easiest grill by far I've ever used. How many grills have you ever seen that have a digital readout here? So you can set a temperature all the way from 160 and smoke a pork loin all day long. All day long.
It's the top of the line smoker over real wood.
Or we can grill, or we can roast, or we can slow smoke. We can do lots of things. So it's so versatile to do and so easy. We don't have to worry about anything. It does all the work for you. A couple of the features we want to point out before we get rocking right here. First off, you hear that noise in there. There's a convection fan in here circulating all of that hot air so you get nice, beautiful, even cooking throughout. So no more having to move your sausages down here and flip your chicken and move it to one side because you have hot spots. Everything is going to be nice and uniform in there to the point, Rick, where if you don't want to, you don't even have to turn your food. You're going to still get top to bottom, even cooking. So look on here, the capacity, the bratwurst, hot dogs, a few steaks, a bunch of burgers, chicken, pork. We've got this thing loaded with 520 square inches. Then, the one other key, that drip pan down here. This is the reason that you can walk away with confidence at any time, whether you're doing burgers and steaks or whether you're doing a pork shoulder over there for 8 hours. All those drippings are going to go into that side bucket instead of going down into the flames and creating a big fire and ruining your food. You don't have that happen.
Dare I say, you said it, you forget it. Now, yeah. With two of the meat thermometers, look at this. You know how it's done? It's done to perfection.
It is
now,
done.
Now, with that, it locks in the juiciness. And by the way, if you love, love, love the flavor, you got to share your story on national television right now. I want you to show this, Greg, and then I want you to show that.
Right.
Show how that works and how specific that is, especially because with two meat thermometers, now, different meats, different temperatures, right?
Yeah, exactly. We've done all the guesswork, or taken all the guesswork out for you. But look at this chicken breast. Does your chicken look like this? Is it tender and juicy? Chicken breast is incredibly easy to overcook.
Wow, look at
you
that.
Just cook it, take it a few extra degrees over. But the thing with the Traeger is that nice evenness. A normal grill, you're cooking really hard on the bottom. There's direct heat coming from the bottom up. That's why you have to keep flipping it. And you're normally gonna get really dry chicken over here and maybe some moistness in the middle. The Traeger, because of that convection action, gives you that nice evenness of cooking. Now, Rick, you were gonna point out here with our new feature that we have in the Traeger right here, we've got these two probes. You're gonna get two different probes. I'm only using one right now. But guys, if we can get real quick down here, I'm just gonna show you. The probe is actually plugged into the digital keeper.
We have the shot, right, buddy, go for it.
All right, got it. Then, all you do, the stainless steel button right here, you're gonna hit it once, and that gives you the probe temperature for number one, and it's gonna tell us that we're 162 degrees. That's perfect. Nice safety zone for eating pork. Now watch, again, you're gonna see beautifully juicy,
that's great.
Perfectly
that's great.
Cooked. Did your pork chops look like this growing up or still look like that on your grill?
And Greg, you didn't have to lift up the hopper there. You didn't have to lift up the lid in order to get that perfect temperature, right?
That's right, because every time that you lift the lid, of course, it's going to release all the heat in there and it has to reheat again.
Okay, so here's a big question. As you're getting this right now, you take the pellets. How easy is this to use? Take the pellets. You're cooking over real wood.
That's right.
How does this work? Now, we have an animation.
Yep.
It's complicated to figure out, but it's easy to actually do. Right,
right? But we've already figured it all out, so you just have to do a couple steps. So you're gonna plug the Traeger into any household outlet. Now, Rick, that just runs a couple components of the grill. You load the hopper, just very simply dump the bag of pellets into the hopper right there. The digital thermostat, anywhere from smoke setting, which is 160, all the way up to 450 and high, like we just showed with the grill right there. The auger system is gonna feed those pellets right into the fire pot at the rate that you want the temperature. Now, the convection fan, really important here, circulating all that nice evenness of heat, plus it's getting all that flavor infused into your food. Lastly, that all-important drip pan, that's catching all of those drippings from your burgers, your hot dogs, whatever you're cooking, preventing any flare-ups from happening, which means no babysitting, no more ruined food.
No babysitting whatsoever.
And that's what I love.
So here's what I gotta let you know. Again, these colors are here, original order, and then an advanced order. But if you want it before Memorial Day, this hour is the hour to pick it up. Only one more presentation at 10 o'clock and cue the deals. The graphite is flying. 16,000 ordered, 350 remaining that we can send to you right now in this graphite. 350, not 3,000, 350. We have the even more limited. Here's the cinnamon, 250. Could be, again, be sports team, right? 215 remaining now. Could be Shippensburg University, could be the Phillies, you get the idea. Over there is the bronze if you'd like to do it. Again, love it, only at QVC at this price. And then finally the blue. All of them are available in the next few days to be shipped. All of them, that's the good news. And then they go to advance order in a very, very small advance order. Last, just to put this in perspective, last year we did a very, very similar story, but this is an even better value and it sold out in the afternoon by 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Two of the bags of the pellets, cooking over real wood. 80 plus recipes, you get the cover, you get the top rack. Two meat thermometers, and we're gonna show you how amazing this grill, this rib rack is in just a little bit, and how many slabs of ribs you can put into your Traeger. And here's the story, only here. Have executives all day, we had them here at midnight when we kicked it off. Greg, this is saving $350,
yep.
Right? But I said, if you order online to Traeger, you get the Traeger grill, is it 96? He goes, yeah, that's 96
yeah,
plus shipping.
It is.
Not today in our free shipping and handling day. Big story. Want an even better offer? Put it on your Q card, and now there's not six, not nine, but 12-month financing if you're doing that. More to love with that Q card. No interest if paid in full after that time, but this is the hour to really pick yours up because everything is starting to really happen. 1-800-395-1601. If you have one, what do you got?
Well, I'll tell you what, just before we move on, I'm going to go ahead. I put the probe in here. I just want to kind of demonstrate because by the time we make our way back here, this steak's gonna be perfectly cooked. We're not even gonna have to turn it for us, but you just simply put the probe in there. So if you got a bunch of steaks about the same thickness, you can just put the probe in one of them and you can tell that they're all gonna be cooked at the same temperature and the same time. So we'll just pop that in there. We'll come back and check on this in 12 minutes or so, and we should be good to go.
No flare-up, no hot spot.
No, I don't have to worry about
it. No hot spot.
I'm closing this. I got burgers that are dropping grease all the time. I'm not having to worry about that whatsoever.
My $1,400 grill,
yep,
with that propane that always runs out, the propane, adding no flavor yeah, whatsoever.
That's right.
What flavor gas do you have on your grill? No flavor. Gas flavor, right?
Gas flavor.
You change the actual flavor of the wood because it's real wood. Hickory, maple. And you can get, by the way, more of the pellets at 10,000 different locations, yep, including QVC.com.
DraegerGrills.com. You can get all our flavors. That's cool.
Now it's stopped. Time to stop talking.
All right, we got some brisket going on here.
Look at that.
Now, what I want to tell you guys, everything that you're seeing from the grill over, this is kind of stuff that people aspire to do. They really want, they love barbecue stuff. They love the idea of smoking foods, but they don't have a smoker. B, they don't have the time or energy or desire to go through the normal hassle of smoking foods.
Look at that.
And I happen to fall in that category. I am not going to sit around and put wood and take wood off of a smoker just to smoke. I'm not doing it. That's why I love the Traeger, because I get these results. This is one of the hardest things to cook in the barbecue world. Woo-hoo! This is a brisket.
Have you done a brisket? 1-800-395-1601. Guys, we're prime time. Call us. If you've done a brisket, have you done ribs?
And Rick,
you gotta give us a buzz.
I gotta walk you through the really complicated steps and what we got to this result.
Okay.
We got a brisket at the store.
A.
We opened the package.
B.
We seasoned the outside of it. We put it on the Traeger. We set the temperature on your digital thermostat to 250 degrees, and then we left it in the Traeger with the lid closed for 5 hours.
So you go to church?
Yeah,
I run errands, you go to the gym, and, you do whatever, right?
I could do all of that, and then I came back, and it's just like this. That's it. No other steps involved.
You're not adding charcoal, You're not checking on the thing. It's all there, and it's done to perfection.
Look at this.
If you want to grill fast, if you want a slow smoke, it is 2-in-1, number one in its category, and beware the knockoffs, by the way, because the big guys are starting to look at this and go, whoa, Traeger's onto something. And I gotta tell you, when it comes to ideas, there's like a whole social thing with Traegerites, you know, and they share recipes. There's thousands and thousands of them online.
Is. The Traeger community is really become,
oh my gosh, that's good, man.
Its own thing, and I'll tell you what, the other brands can go out.
It's so incredibly moist.
It is.
So incredibly moist and flavorful, and the flavor is locked in, but it's the wood.
Yep.
That's the difference.
It's that
not just locking
wood.
It to juice. It's the flavor of the wood and the smoke, right?
It is. It's infusing that great flavor. And again, the time and the temperature is going to dictate what you're cooking. So this is going to be a 5 hour cook at maybe 250 degrees.
Okay.
Maybe you like to do your ribs at a little higher heat for a shorter period of time. You know, it's everybody's recipe. There's a million different recipes out there. You have to find what works for you, but that's half the fun. You know, you can use some of the recipes that come on TraegerGrills.com on the community page. Great, great, great resource for you. Inspirational things, recipes, or you can just trial and error your own, take your favorite recipes and just do them, different rubs and seasonings.
By the way, if you are waiting for the Today Special Value to come up for Memorial Day from Traeger, not happening. What about June? Or for the July Traeger Today Special Value? No, this is it for the year, 2019. We did one last year, sold out by 3 p.m. We have limited quantities, like literally a couple hundred of each that we can send to you right now, here in the 8 o'clock hour, so the time is here and now to make a decision. And you can do more than just, you know, all the meats in the world. You can bake with this thing.
You can, and I'll tell you what,
while
you've got these cooking for 5 and 6 hours, maybe an hour and a half left or so, put a chicken in there, put your vegetables in there, finish your meals on there. Make this, watch when I open this. It has got that thump that you want, that crispiness that you want. We did this in a cast iron skillet, but open that up. You've got this tender, beautiful cornbread inside too. Yeah, it bakes just like your oven, only your oven can't infuse that flavor like this grill can.
I love the stories of people who, they no longer deep fry, they got rid of their other grill, they use this 4 and 5 times a week. We took a call from a woman last night who said she puts cookies in this thing.
Yeah, cookies, she made brownies.
She made brownies in this thing.
Yeah,
all kinds of stuff. I'm telling you, and it's year round as well, because you could put the food in, set it up, leave, and then go.
It's the set it, forget it, all idea, and that's really the truth. What the digital thermostat, the convection fan, and the fact that we have a drip pan in here that prevents any flare-ups means that you can just walk away and leave it alone. Now, Rick, all right, my hands are pretty desensitized, but I'll tell you what, these are kind of smoking hot. But here comes the ribs, right? The ribs, they're one of my favorite.
I mean, look at the ribs. With a fork.
There is nothing
left falling off the bone.
On that bone.
Falling off the bone. How long did that take, Rick?
The ribs, I think, we're doing for about 3.5 hours. So they're relatively quick smoke. But tender and juicy. I want to keep repeating
Amazing.
That. All these pork products, whether it's a brisket. And then we're going to get over to the pork shoulder later on.
Sorry.
You're just going to see that glistening and just coated with just beautiful juices, not dry.
What is the story in 45 seconds of what you're picking up with the best price available? Here it is.